And we're back. Okay, episode 4. Last time we rescued a bunch of nerds from Kessel. Gave us the option to build new technologies. This frigate here. What else did they... I think this was already... Yeah, also this. GR75, and this is part of the mod. What else? I think that's it. I think they gave us the ability to build frigates now, so... Yeah, let's turn this stuff on. Look at the time. And we got... Okay, so... Let's see. We just took over Wayland, I think, in last episode, after we rescued the nurse from Kessel. We just want to take over this part of the galaxy, so... we could just have credits and stuff coming in. Because we're right now... We don't have that much money right now, so...
Construction complete.
Course plotting.
Alright, Mothma.
Moving into position.
Building under construction.
And this is how much we could build people-wise. And every time you build a space station, it increases the capacity. So this is 13. It increases the capacity by 13.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
So I guess it, since this is 15, and since the space station here is 13, and increases this capacity by 2.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I was right.
Building started.
On our way.
Constructing.
Do I want to turn you into money plant?
Construction complete.
Let's turn you into a factory
Building
plant.
Building started.
If anyone remembers, I built Datooine into a troop planet, so if you...
Enlisting soldiers.
It does it super fast, so...
Reporting.
I want the same for vehicles also. And once we get some heavy factories, we'll...
Construction complete.
Alright, what do we have to steal now? Now let's build a fleet better.
New construction options available.
Those of you who don't remember, if you've seen the Rebels, these were in Season 2, when Phoenix Group needed some more reinforcements. And this is part of the mod. Alright, let's see, what do I need to do? There's lots of stuff we need to do. Okay. So we're supposed to go here, where Han Solo is releasing a bunch of Wookiees. But first, we gotta clear out this entire sector. Orange, by the way, is pirates, so they'll be pretty easy. Now, if I remember last time, I told you guys there's a raid mechanic. If you take 2 units, or even 1 unit, but the maximum is 2, because if I do 3
construction
units,
complete.
The star goes away. So pretty much,
awaiting your orders.
The star means that I could pretty much sneak behind enemy lines, like the fleet that's
adjusting
orbiting the planet,
computer.
And raid the planet. And it's something only the Rebels to do.
Invasion commencing.
The Empire, if you take 2 units, you can't raid the planet. Oh yeah, and any unit that has the... I'll show you later. But yeah. Once we kill the pirates
K2B
here,
over.
I'll show you like the fleet that was orbiting.
On it, sir.
Yeah, these guys are just a bunch of pirates, so
take a small force and inflict whatever damage you can on the enemy.
Shouldn't be much of a problem.
Sometimes, the most surgical of strikes can strike a deadly blow.
Adjusting navicomputer.
Enemy forces ahead!
Oh no. Oh no, we have rocket infantry. What is that? were meeting heavy resistance. I was not expecting that. Where are these rocket troopers? Okay, I guess we'll find out. Alright, first
I've got him in my sight!
So they don't have to place a spawn for me. Oh!
And it's charged!
Missile.
Unit destroyed.
Kill him, please.
Weapons ready.
Kill this thing so they don't get any reinforcements at all. Alright.
Targeting enemy.
Unit destroyed.
Target in range. Cannons charged.
Yeah, pirate vehicles are pretty weak.
Advancing. Advance.
Pirates
forward.
That's so threatening.
Right
but
away.
We want to conquer them because we have a planet available, and we need all the planets that we can get right now. So blue means that these citizens are loyal to the Empire. Could destroy them, but they're not
attack!
They're not our battle. We just want to kill these pirates. These scummy pirates.
Fire!
So, quick Star Wars history. Korriban is the ancient homeworld of the Sith. Back in the old days of the Old Republic.
We are victorious.
Oh, that's cute. These loyal citizens of the Empire built in anti-G.
System control achieved.
Now, you see this thing here? This is the pirate fleet. That was, because if I did something like this.
Construction complete.
Something like this would happen. And, probably should have an auto result, waste of taint, but just to show you guys, that was the pirate fleet, and if we, even if we took them on in stealth, like, if we took the raiding party and put it in orbit, I think they could detect them, I'm not sure. I think the only thing the raiding party could do is just look past any defenses, the enemy fleet, and, just land onto the surface. Yeah.
Moving ahead.
Yeah, that's a cool feature you get
tactical
when, playing the Rebels. And this is just gonna be a quick job, so I don't know.
Reporting, Commander. We're advancing on the enemy
stronghold.
This presence must be eliminated before we can liberate the planet.
Squadron reporting.
Bombers could stay
back. We're going in.
Standing
by. We've located the enemy.
Okay, that's one.
Standing by.
Look at these pirates.
Target confirmed. Your orders, sir?
I read you.
I think Captain
Antilles
took this guy head on. Okay.
Activating energy flux.
Ready for action.
Here comes my friends.
Master 6. Rendezvous
and mark. The enemy has been defeated.
Yeah, that's how weak pirates are. They're not a problem at all. They only get annoying when there's mass quantities of them. A lot of them.
Destination
That's
acknowledged.
When they do become a problem.
Constructing.
For the most part, they aren't that much of a problem.
Imperial fleet approaching.
Oh, come on, man.
Coordinates received.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, okay. That's pretty nice. Well, it's only 2-4 of these, 7 broadsides. Those of you who don't know, these are, space artillery. They launch missiles from far away, and they do heavy damage to shields and, anti-fighters. Why isn't my mouse working? Okay, Okay, that's strange. My mouse was not working there for a second. Damn it, we moved the fleet at the wrong time. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to start making a defense fleet for each of these planets now. Even on easy difficulty. Imperials are known for invading planets. And I better steal the ion cannon technology. Ion cannons neutralize the enemy shield. So
enemy ships have hyperspace to our location.
Start.
These invaders must never set foot on the planet's surface.
If we take out their shields, then we could target their main points. Let's see, this blue bar here, that's the shields. And until they take out our shields, they can't do any damage to our hard points or our space stations. That's the same for larger
ships,
like frigates and stuff. Ships like corvettes and broadsides, you just take down their shields and start hitting them, and then they start dying. Alright.
Station ready.
You
primary target acquired.
Upgrade in progress.
Station upgrades.
Yes, sir.
You. Cool. Start
guns at the ready.
These guys, please.
Orbital command available.
Better not use or lose my shields. Oh, look at how easy it is to kill these targets.
Ready for command. As good as gone. 3-2, full throttle.
At your command.
Oh my goodness, our shields are taking fire already. Please.
Can't hold out.
Please kill these broadsides.
Open fire.
Oh my goodness.
You calling for me, sir? Lasers linked and ready. Roger that.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting. Starting my run.
Form up. Fire at will.
I copy, sir.
Ready to fire.
Receiving
message.
Locking on target.
Upgrade in progress.
Roger that. Ready
and
to fire.
These ships that we are having right now, that's the local garrison. We'll keep on
decoding transmission.
We'll continue to receive ships and fighters.
Y-Wing standing by.
As long as our hangar is alive. If our hangar goes down, then
ready for action.
It's the station defenses afterwards.
Station ready.
You're probably gonna die, but
target
oh,
locked.
He's actually dead, almost dead.
Form up.
Firing target. Awaiting orders.
You kill him.
Engage.
Your orders. Changing course to intercept.
Orbital command available.
Corvettes down.
Bombers at the ready.
Receiving missile. Fire!
Bombers reporting in.
Copy.
Let's
do some damage.
Roger that.
Decoding transmission.
Yeah, sometimes you don't need the defense fleet. Sometimes a garrison helps. Sometimes the garrison is enough, but sometimes a defense
primary
fleet
target
can't
acquired.
Help. Now let's take out their engine so these
direct
boys
fire
can't
on the engine.
Space. Whatever we can, try to take
up
an invading force engine.
Off.
So
the engines are our primary target.
So if I take out this guy's engines, they won't be able to take this ship back.
Copy.
Please kill the engines. You have like 6 seconds.
Disable their engines.
He has like 6 torpedoes.
Ready for action.
He's not getting away. Yeah, his engines are done. Start building defense fleets.
Construction complete.
Over there.
Let's start, yeah.
Keep of course,
stealing
sir.
Things that we
construction
need for
this complete. Building started.
Ion cannons. Those things are useful.
New construction
especially
options
for
available.
Fleet defenses. Not gonna build one. Actually, let me build one at Alderaan.
Destination set.
Considering daylight attacking Alderaan at the moment. I mean, nah, I don't need one
right away.
I don't need one right now. Don't want to waste the money.
Construction complete.
Moving out.
Gonna be using Mon Mothma to finesse whatever price, good prices can that we can get.
Constructing unit.
A couple of these. And let's build some kind
vehicle
of command
in
ship
production.
For our fleet commander. So he doesn't have to share the same command ship as Captain Attenley's here.
At your command.
Hello, sir. This way.
See what stuff you have up here. Oh, it's just one thing. A level 2 space station. Yeah, we could attack it with the fleet. No problem.
At your command.
All right.
What about you, Kulat? What do you have in store for us? A level 1 space
construction
station.
Complete.
Shifting ground forces all everywhere. Let's just wait for our ship to finish building.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Alright.
Coordinates received.
Okay, we have our fleet. Let's attack Kessel.
Adjusting course.
This will help out with our money a lot.
Tactical battle imminent.
Nalhada is like another target for money. Once we get Nalhada, I'm just gonna build the entire planet. It's just gonna be a mining facility. Alright, good. We are our fleet commander here, ranking 25%. Health bonus.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Force.
Fires and stuff here.
Reporting in.
Well,
adjusting course.
Safe distance.
Reporting.
We want to take out that broadside before we bring in our fighters.
The enemy is approaching.
Alright. Let's,
I copy.
Have you guys, have laser cannons, but also like two anti-fighter missile launchers. Good enough.
Attack commencing.
Keep up that guy, please. Oh, look at those missiles do the damage.
Receiving your transmission. On the move.
Yes, sir. Order received.
Form up.
Flight systems engaged.
How may I assist?
All right.
Awaiting orders.
Bombers, attack the shield generator, please.
Take down those shields.
Fighters.
Yes, Commander.
Keep the enemy occupied.
Attack.
Reporting, Commander.
Where's all these missiles coming from? Oh. So,
I'll take care of it.
Let's just send in the entire fleet. Might be a risky move, but
resistance. Ready.
Where are you? That was a terrible idea, man. Oh, the broadside's we're taking losses.
Encountering resistance.
Our entire squadron Wildings. This broadside just destroyed this entire squadron Wildings.
Order confirmed.
Oh, the horror.
I've got one on me.
Standing by.
Yep, that's our entire fleet right there.
Waiting your orders.
They're
coming around.
Oh, this broadside, okay.
Squadron reporting.
All fighters retreat.
Copy.
This poor one Y-wing.
On my way.
That's everything that remains of
the
squad.
They're falling back. I read you.
Them broadsides are really deadly because of that one reason. We lost like our entire squadron of Y-wings.
Vehicle in
production.
Gotta
be careful.
Vehicle in production.
Okay, let me start this.
Adjusting nav computer. Y-wing squadron reporting.
The rebellion has its against the horrors. So many pilots. The destruction of so many
Constructing.
Pilots. It's a good thing we could just build them out of thin air.
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Else, like, we lost, like, if we do the math, that's like three Y-wings per squadron. We lost like 15 Y-wings. And pilots.
Y-wing squadron reporting.
All out.
Unit in production. Construction complete.
Let's at least send
some. Y-wing squadron reporting.
Bomb available. Okay.
Invasion commencing.
Oh, they have repulsor tanks now.
Yes.
Okay.
Choose your reinforcements.
Course
maximum
plotted.
Unit capacity.
Strike at the heart of the enemy. Take out their structures and their ground forces will retreat.
I'm here, sir. Can do.
T2B, copy.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Ready, right.
Because of those,
Got it. Affirmative. Reporting in.
Capture.
Moving
that,
out.
Please. I guess we're just gonna have a stakeout. Because those. They have repulsor tanks.
Construction
I copy.
Complete.
And I can't call
the enemy has been spotted. Ready to roll.
Oh no.
Take cover!
Can you hold out until you can capture this?
We've secured a landing zone. Okay. Choose your reinforcements.
Adjusting nav computer. On our way, sir. Right away.
At maximum unit capacity.
Roger that.
Will do.
Form up. Awaiting orders. Heading out.
Spread out, men!
Oh no. We have these maulers here.
Right there.
Reinforcement point
Take cover!
Contested. Unit destroyed.
Oh, hell no. I forgot we have these things on the map.
Armor standing by.
Destroyed.
Move it out.
Run.
On it, sir. For the Alliance.
Bombing run available.
Copy.
Yes, sir.
Waiting instructions. Squad advance. For the rebellion. Forward. On our way, sir.
Armor ready. Heading out.
My mouse is dead again. I don't understand. I replaced these batteries like a couple days. Like a couple days
ago. I copy. Reporting.
That's a mining facility.
Right away.
Alright, someone please find the shield generator.
Ready to roll. Fall out, troops.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Moving ahead. There is some prison facilities around here, around this part of the map.
Ready. Heading out, sir. Yes.
Unfortunate.
Roger that. Let's move out. Open fire. Attack that target. Attacking target.
I'm here, sir.
Fall out, troops. Let's move out. Form up. Let's go. Fire at will.
I copy.
Ready.
Let's go.
Keep going.
Gold Squadron,
commence the Alliance.
Avoiding fire.
Awaiting orders.
Attacking!
Prison break.
Bombardment available.
What did I do? Will do.
Prisoners.
Affirmative. This way.
Oh, look at these. There's so many
prisoners. We've secured your orders. Pad.
We have some rebel infantry, we have some Wookiees, we have some Ewoks, we have some Javas, we have some Bothans.
We've lost a build pad.
Mara Alistakia, I'll
follow
your lead.
We have every single minority in the galaxy in this prison
We've
break.
We've lost a build pad.
I'll follow your lead.
Alright, tanks don't
go. Copy.
We've secured a build pad.
I copy.
When you put them on hunts, they'll just go around the map hunting these guys.
Can I help?
Oh, they're in here.
Bombardment incoming. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Wait. Friendly bombardments is friendly for fire?
We've lost a build pad. Planetary control achieved.
Okay, then.
Course plotted.
Alright. And that wraps it up for episode 4, I think. Yeah, 4. Join us next time, and we're going to be continuing our conquest of the rest of the galaxy and our quest to eventually get to Kashyyyk. Till then, peace.